Universa's sole focus is helping clients through the very difficult losses that come from black swans. Black swans are these unforeseen events that really decimate portfolios. And the idea is to ensure survival.
The whole point of investing is about maximizing wealth over time, about maximizing the rate at which we compound wealth over time. And that's actually the whole point of risk mitigation as well. And we forget this thanks to the teachings of modern portfolio theory.
Modern portfolio theory thinks you will benefit from volatility. The problem in the real life doesn't work that way.
What matters the most to one's rate of compounding isn't the small losses, it isn't the small gains, it isn't even the big gains. It's the big losses. When it comes to risk mitigation, it's the largest losses. They're essentially all that matters.
Financial models are not made for tail events. They're made for ordinary variations. Explain to me, why do you care about the ordinary variation? Okay, like you're on a plane. What do you care about? The risk of crash? Or the risk of having your coffee, cold. What do you have? What's the risk management strategy of the airline? Prevent the crash first. And then, of course, the rest is comfort. So modern finance just focuses on the comfort of your ride, but not on the risk of crash. And what Universa does is just the exact opposite. Focus on the risk of crash and let someone else deal with the comfort of the ride. The business Universa is in is these large losses and not the rest.
So a simple way to think about the importance of large losses to investing is if you lose 50% one period and then make 100% the next, you're right back to even. You made 0% over that time. But now if we think about this as a coin flipping game too, let's say heads I lose 50% and tails I make 100%. Well, in one flip of the coin, I've got a pretty good trade there. I expect to make 25%. But now if we play this game over and over again, and it sort of compounds, I'll find myself making nothing over time, nothing.
This is non-ergodicity. Combating non-ergodicity is what Universa does. We were in the beginning of that business. Look at me, I look old. And if I look old, I am old. Okay, I've been around since the early 80s. Trading. Mark is younger. A lot of people think it's very easy to do a tail hedging strategy. It's not easy. We have been trading for a long time. Universa has, of course, edge in trading tails from 20 years experience of Mark and long history now.
We started Universa over a decade ago specifically to address this problem in risk mitigation by striving to eliminate these huge drawdowns in client portfolios and clipping the tails, so to speak.
Convexity, or what I call anti-fragility, is having the payoff when it matters. You benefit from chaos, randomness, volatility, errors, the unexpected.
So Universa's strategy is basically an explosive insurance-like payoff. And it's the explosiveness of that payoff that makes it so effective. In a crash, it's why such a small capital allocation is needed. And it's the asymmetry in the payoff that requires such a small allocation to be effective. The extreme convexity, the asymmetry in this crash payoff is what allows its users greater participation in risk assets the rest of the time. This is why we don't really care when the next crash will come. Our clients don't want the next crash to come. We're in the contingency planning business.
Universa Investments was a firm that was founded in 2007 specifically to hedge clients against extreme risks from market drawdowns. I remember being in meetings, we'd have to sit and explain to clients that markets could experience large drawdowns and further how their portfolio was constructed inefficiently even if there was no drawdown. Most of those people, save a few, ignored the possibility.
Mark and I were the first people in that business of tail hedging, of formal tail hedging.
I mean, after 2008, tail risk hedging became much more institutionally accepted. I think it's the idea that a lot of institutions were impacted by these large losses, so therefore they were more acutely aware of what happened to their subsequent returns. If you are protected against large market events, it allows you to invest your portfolio differently.
I think we've absolutely demonstrated the effectiveness of Universa's approach to risk mitigation. Certainly have shown it to be the superior risk mitigation strategy of life to date, as defined by its ability to add to the compound growth rate of its end users' portfolio returns over the long and even over the short term. And remember, that's the whole point of risk mitigation. And you know, if there's never a crash again, who knows? Because of the systematic risk that our approach allows our clients to take, If history is any guide, our approach will still have been the best choice. Tail hedging, specifically the way Universa does it, is something of a disruptor in the landscape of risk mitigation. And we remain a niche, but we'll continue for a long time ahead to work on the solution to this, the big problem of investing.
And let me tell you something, that's only black swan that drives the return, everything. Because you can have 20,000 days, you add one day, you've busted the person. So what matters is the tail. Everything comes from the tail. The universe does one thing, tail hedging, nothing else.